Come on, baby, I'm tired of talking. Grab your shoes and let's start walking.
Hello. Today I'm going to do 15 minutes of improvised holistic movement or holistic exercises or yeah, what have you want to call it. And I have a number of recommendations. The first and foremost recommendation when it comes to movement or exercise or whatever you want to call it is that you actually do it. And yeah, if possible, no shoes, no socks. Nice places, connected to nature, yeah, etc. And also, variation. And if you are going to do some things that are a little bit more taxing, such as sprinting or whatever, I recommend that you do not eat anything before you do the holistic moves or holistic exercises. And yeah, I'll set the timer here. So that I'll time 15 minutes. Of course, you don't have to be this obsessive with it. You can do it in the form of a walk or whatever, but I want to have some kind of variation in the content, so I'm doing it like this today. And of course, when it comes to recommendations, I recommend that you warm up and that you cool down as well. I have videos on this. And of course, check out other sources as well. Safety first, transition slowly. Hard work doesn't pay off. Do it, don't overdo it. Yeah, let's see here. Okay, maybe a little bit more. What have you? Nej, men vilken ångest. Yeah, anyway. Let's see here. I just snorted pee. If it's possible to get some kind of... Yeah, 15 minutes, setting a timer here, improvising holistic exercises, and of course it's just an example, hopefully a good one. Let's rock. Never all right. Yes, I'm not going to put it in the way of things. Yeah, and there is a zoom function on YouTube, on smartphones at least. So use it if you want to see what is happening over there. Yes. Oh, okay. Ah, oh, oh shit. Oh, this was a little excessively hardcore, maybe. Ah, but I did it for variation's sake and so on. Oh, ah, ah. So, needless to say, do not do these kinds of setups too often. Ah, I hope that the examples benefit you in some way, and I absolutely hope that you try some holistic moves. Regardless of what you happen to feel or think or whatever, motivation is a scam. Totally overrated. The results or benefits is what motivates you in the long run. Yes. Now I'm going to do some serious cool down here. Anyway, thank you for watching. Do try it out. Safety first, transition slowly, have an awesome now, ciao. Yeah, another thing. If you drink your piss after you have been exercising or working out or moving or whatever you want to call it, it might benefit you in such way that it helps with recovery and so on, because it's packed with hormones or whatever you want to call it, an antidote for exertion. In theory, I recommend that you try it out. I'm not saying that it works for everybody, but it works for me. So let's do it. It.